This time on Getaway Moments, I want to show you my DIY wash station for your garden. It also doubles as a nursery for your butterflies. I threw this together last fall when I had a bumper crop of sweet potatoes. I needed a way to rinse dirt off of the potatoes and at the same time have the dirt fall back down into one of my garden beds. If you pick a smart place, you can wash your vegetables while you water your garden. Today we're harvesting and washing carrots. I bring the wash station into my lanai, protecting the caterpillars from wasps. Then I bring in milkweed plants with the caterpillars on them, and then the caterpillars eat the milkweed, and when they get big enough to turn into a butterfly, they crawl up the legs or up the branches, then they create their chrysalises on the underside of the wire mesh. Then it's about 10 to 14 days, and you have a butterfly. It's also a good place for the butterflies to hang while they inflate their wings. Couple hours later, and they're ready for flight. It's 3 feet tall, 13 inches wide. The box was made by 1x4 stock. The legs are 1.5 by 1.5. And the length is 2 feet. I use 1/2-inch wire mesh for the body. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.